back at the food plot, and we got to switch some batteries out and probably pull a car, maybe, I don't know, but I'm gonna check this out and see how it's growing and everything. We had pretty good weather last week for it to grow, so I say it's probably looking even better this week than it was last week. As we was coming in, we heard some coyote pups carrying on, so we'll probably get back after them. So get this took care of and do a few other things and hopefully it's looking real good. Check the trophy rock out and see how much corn they left. So yeah, looks like they cleaned up every bit of corn just about. There's still some left here and there. Plot's looking real good. Starting to come up good. Beans are looking real good. So it's me. Maybe I'm thinking probably next year we'll clear all that out, take it all the way around, and that way we'll have a pretty good lot. We'll go over here and see if they touch this rock any. Yeah, looks like a little bit. I'm gonna change this, the batteries out and get this camera back to working and see if we got any deer coming into the plot yet and see what we got coming to the plot. So everything's looking pretty good. It's looking good, eh? So I was planning on hanging the next camera either right there on that poplar or that right there. I'm not sure yet, but I'll put one somewhere, but I'm gonna wait a little bit before I do all that. So I'm gonna change this out and we'll get back with you. So I just wanna show you a little bit more of the food plot and stuff, how it's growing up pretty good. Over here, get you all this sun so we can see a little bit better. Over in here. I don't think they really found it that good yet, but I guess where I are starting to change them over, they'll find it and they'll like it pretty good. So we got one more other property we're going to check and look at it and see how they're hitting the blocks over there. And if I have to, I'll put another one out, but they still got one pretty good one left, and I'll leave it be. I got a little bit of clover coming up here. So this around the edge is that 7-card stud. So it's looking real good. And then I got some beans mixed in with it and got beans in the middle. So it's all looking pretty good. We're starting to get some real good weather on it, so we're gonna keep on checking on it, which I probably won't be back over here for another couple of weeks or so. Might start coyote hunting here back again. I need to start getting back on them and see what they're doing, but they looks like they touched the corn a little bit, but not very much. But probably they're used to where I was feeding them back there and not up here. So once they start to come and find this corn, they'll find a food plot and everything, and it'll all be okay. So everything is working out pretty good. I'm still gonna put the blind back in here. I'll probably have to do a little bit more cutting. I'm gonna try to leave the big stuff. Probably have to take out them three trees. Maybe this one, I don't know yet. But Uncle Mikey's over in the bush. So we'll probably don't put the blind back in there. I don't know if we're gonna get one built or if we don't put up a pop-up. I don't really want to put up a tree stand, because if I do, it's gonna have to be more back over that way than it would be over in here. So hopefully we can get something worked out here, but we're gonna fill around a little bit more here, and then we're gonna check out another spot and see how it's doing over there. So there's a few tracks coming into it, but nothing really major yet. So I say it's gonna take a
They ain't found it real good yet, but they had that corn was built around
here. Yeah. Wish they touched the corn a little bit, because I did have it spread out all the way up to here. Yeah. So they're just once this right here gets up, it'll lock them down to right here, you know. So, that's all for now. We'll see you at the next spot. Well, we're going to check these two rocks out. Last time I was here, there was a whole one and a little bit of another one left, but so they might be pretty much gone now, maybe. That's what I'm hoping anyway. So maybe we can get up here and check, see what's coming through here when he gets the weed out and plant the beans in here. So I'll get up here and check how the rocks are looking. Trying to walk through it here. Yeah, this in here is about gone. As you can see, Well, they about got that one gone. Walk up here and check the other one. Now there's still a little bit of this one left, but they're hitting it pretty good. Ain't much of it left, but there's a little bit. So. Still got a pretty good trail going over into there. But they're walking the hell out of these fence lines, ain't they? Mm-hmm. Some of them feels pretty good, and some of them, like I said, still feel soft, don't they? Anything you like to add? I guess it'll be a couple more weeks before we come back over here to check out. He's back out, see if we have to refresh them, but I think it's gonna be all for today. So I know it's been kind of a boring video, but right now it's so hot it's hard to get out and do anything, so hit the subscribe and like button, share, and we'll keep bringing you all the videos, and go to the Hunter's Instinct group page on Facebook and ask for an invite, we'll put you in there, and I think that's going to be it for today, and we'll try to get out and get some more stuff done as the years go along, start getting out and see if we can't see anything moving or anything like that. So we'll keep bringing them, and please keep watching them.